Hi guys, it's time for another Stella Social Hour, and today I'm going to teach you how to make the Stella Rosa Ginger Snap. It's light, refreshing, and bubbly. The only two ingredients you're going to need are the Stella Rosa Imperiale Prosecco and ginger beer. Let's get started. I'm just going to fill this glass two-thirds of the way with Stella Rosa Imperiale Prosecco, and then just going to top it off with some ginger beer, and garnish it with a lime. It's that easy. The Stella Rosa Ginger Snap. Keep celebrating.